He's got silver in the 200 free. He must be aching right now, 200 free on the last day as well.
Yeah, I've only just started training for the 200 again since trials. We decided to switch back to that for going into London. So I've lost a lot of kind of 200 groundwork that's needed. And I thought I might go a tad quicker than that, but like I said, it's at the end of a meet. I've raced on the 400 events, and I'm happy with that.
Raced four events, won medals in all of them, three silvers and a bronze. Overall, you must be pretty happy with how the week's gone.
Yeah, because of switching back to the 200, I'd lost a lot of front end, like the speed work that I needed for the 50s. But I still swam quite well. The fly in the back weren't far off my PBs and stuff, so I was happy with them, and I'm happy to finish the week off with that.
Where do you take things from here? Obviously, the hard work begins now for 2012 trials, presumably.
Yeah, now we can go back with the coach and sort of work on. We can see what we need to work on and get that going, ready for trials.
You've had a great week. Well done. Thanks.